The Paul VI Audience Hall is a building in Rome named for Pope Paul VI with a seating capacity of 6,300, designed in reinforced concrete by the Italian architect Pier Luigi Nervi and completed in 1971. It lies partially in the Vatican City but mostly in Italy. Pier Luigi Nervi, who built the hall, is known for building large bunker-like buildings. It seems like more than a coincidence that the building both inside and out appears to represent a reptile. The Pope's audience hall appears to feature the serpent rather than the creator. Is this a case of hiding the true in the open so as to hide it? It would have taken years to design the hall and its artwork, yet we are asked to believe that it is purely an accident that it appears so much like a reptile. That's impossible. They would have known exactly what they were doing and what the Pope would have seen as he viewed the audience and what the audience would have viewed while seeing the Pope. The roof of the building from above shows what can only be a snake's head with its mouth at one end and the two snake-like eyes on either side of the building. While on the inside there is a stage with a bronze statue of a reptilian Jesus rising up out of what looks like a nuclear holocaust. Furthermore, the stage has two banisters that look like fangs, looking out to the audience with a long walkway path that looks like a giant snake tongue. It also has a scale-like roof and two reptilian eyes to either side of the building. Looking from the front of the stage, it gives the impression that the audience has been swallowed by the reptile. The reinforced concrete structure contains a 15-ton bronze sculpture that is 66 feet wide, 23 feet tall, and serves as a backdrop for the Pope as he greets his followers. Christ is depicted rising from a tomb in the Garden of Olives while the earth is shaken by an enormous storm. The Pope is seated in the very mouth of the serpent, in between the two fangs and in front of the reptilian Jesus statue. From where the Pope is seated, he sees a giant serpent encasing the entire audience. Given what the Bible says about the serpent in the Garden of Eden, you would think the Vatican would have been aware of the structure's appearance. More likely they are aware, and given that the Vatican is the owners of the earth as described in the 1213 treaty, then it would be the Vatican who welcomed the reptilian people of the lower fourth dimension. Interestingly, the hall lacks all symbols of Catholics. There is no crosses on the walls, there are no images of Jesus or the stations of the cross. There is no Catholic symbolism at all, just one giant reptile-shaped building inside and out. The whole building leaves nothing but questions. Why is the audience hall of Paul VI in the shape of a snake? Is the Vatican a secret stronghold for Satan, or some snake cult? What is the best evidence that reptilians are real, and the Pope worships Satan?